Now friend, first install the driver. Here is the MTK driver. Now install. In case your PC is 32 byte, you choose 32 byte or 62 byte. Okay, my PC is 32 byte. Okay, please double click and install it. Next, next. Now install this driver software anyway. Now again, then again, then finish it. Okay, now the driver is installed. Now open the tool, this tools flash tool. Okay, now open, click double click. Now okay, then choose here. This is the download agent and click desktop, again SP tools, then click MTK all in 1DA bin, select it. Okay, now the SCADA, go to desktop again and code, now select SCADA. Now again you see the SCADA is selected. Now it is a blank piece. Okay, now don't worry, the format tab, then manually format plus, then this code can be delete. Now delete, then this code folder open. Now code one, then yeah, this is the copy, then here paste. First be carefully, then length, so length. Okay, now length, then close it, then now start, and then first turn off your mobile, then connect only USB, do not press any key. Now connected. Now see, format is okay. Now again let's see,